You can't be a good man if you're not a dangerous man. Be a dangerous man. Now, being dangerous is not being a threat. They're two different things. And it's not about going out and lifting weights and getting a bunch of tattoos and wearing leather jackets and walking around with your chest and shoulders up, hulking around saying, I'm dangerous. That's very rarely is that a dangerous man. Often the most dangerous man in the room is the quietest man in the room.